Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have made it into the Titan's Temple. Oh, hello. It would happen that half of my crew is running around as, oh, shit. Oh, it's a porta potty. Of course they're shit. So yeah, half of my crew is running around as three amigos because we have lost some pants on the way. I mean, hey, it's character development.
Oh, trinkets, items, so many interesting things.
You're easily amused, aren't you? Over that way down. Is this the bro who makes grenades out of goop? Okay, let's see about the stuff. I should switch some stuff around because she's not much of a shooter anyway, so during an encounter it's her job to provide leadership and medical assistance. So maybe if we switch these around, and she's very good with energy weapons, but she only has enough for one shot. So maybe give this back to her. Okay. Oh. Yoink. And yoink. This one has some extra doodads. Does this one have extra doodads? No. What does it have? Oh, this one has much higher range. What about this one? 20 meter, 6 AP. And this is also 6 AP. Okay, those are her modifiers, not the weapon modifiers. So with this one, it's almost more worth shooting in bursts. Interesting. before she was using this. And now she's using this. The AP cost remains the same, but damage is oh so much greater. Maybe we should take this one apart, but not at the moment. It can wait. I'm contemplating it. Also, we should call in.
Copy Ranger team. Ranger command over.
Yet I need to collect some points. Demolitions is not a priority at the moment because Takayuki has it also. But I might wanna amp up weaponsmithing. Yes. It was not that useful to begin with. Small scope. Yes! Oh yeah, I was waiting for that. So now we have greater range. And greater max range. Greater chance to hit. Oh, now I can add this as well. We have some extra energy weapons with us, so that when robots attack, everybody should be able to, or at least most people should be able to equip one. Also, at least half of the party has energy weapon capabilities, so there is that. You can give up your squeezins. Okay. Safekeeping, I mean. Good. Now, who are you? Hello. Yes, we wish to trade. I will gladly peruse your wares. Ooh, that's a big knife. Cool. How quaint it is that our dirty bombs were confiscated at the gates, and we can just buy new ones willy-nilly. But I don't want to. don't want to buy weapon parts, I want to acquire weapon parts. Bye. Okay, let's look around. It's here. Okay, we broke into an outhouse, so there is that. What's this? A church? Oh, there's an entrance here. Uh-huh.
I wonder if he believes all that.
Yeah. Radiation's magic. War is peace. Finished yet? No. Oh dear. Who is carrying the floppy disks right now? Okay, she has two. And she has one. I want them all in one place, so... we have to go behind the curtain in order to... get to the hatch. Gotcha. What? What? Guys? What's this? Armor guard. Ah, so this is like the front door. Hello. Yeah, I guess that Dale is our best way in at some point.
Welcome, Rangers. Rumors of your deeds have been reaching me ever since you entered our canyon. And though I can't say I've approved of all you've done, I've admired your skill and determination when called to action. And that's why I wanted to speak to you. I'm in need of skilled men just now, and I'm prepared to offer you a sizable reward if you're willing to do a little job for the servants of the Mushroom Cloud. Will you hear me out?
A sizable reward, you say? You were on the radio, weren't you? Let's see. Tell me more. Oh, so you have like further crazy within the main crazy. How quaint. Unknown nuclear silo, talking to a crazy guy who wants to launch it, why not? now we have the Discrambler. I see. Bam! Huh. Wow. Oh dear. Yes, we have noticed they have somewhat limited grasp of tactics. I see. Well, now I sure want to talk to him.
May the blessings of Titan go with you.
Now, I want to know what happens if we drop a hint about these guys. Oh, okay. So this does not
farewell,
give us
Rangers.
Any.
May the blessings of Titan go with you.
Brownie points, barrel tactics. I see. Wait. Are you telling me that the warhead in this location is a dud? Curious and curiouser. Oh, hello.
Okay, he looks funny.
He talks funny too. He's running out of goop, isn't he? Wait, where is that level change we're taking us? Oh, that takes us to Demonta. But we want hospital. Although at this point I am again contemplating about going to High Pool instead, healing up. Nice. Is that water? It looks clean. Yes. Yoink. Who are you?
Mm.
Oh, isn't he a potential companion character? Yes, we have. Awesome! I didn't even remember we found those from a toaster. Awesome! The board fits the profile. Lovely bedside manners. Do we need to ask about her just yet? Maybe not. Let's wait with it. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, okay, this is an entrance to the clinic, I take it. All right. Wait, can we talk to her first? Nice. So do we.
Back in Rail Nomad.
Yoink. Wait, why don't you talk to us? Oh, there's dude out there as well. See how well this sits with the Amigo outfit. Boop! Not so much. Yep, you're almost as naked as Takayuki. That will not do. You can have it. You can have all the trinkets and tinkerings and whatever. Okay. Before we go inside, I would also like to talk to that guy who wouldn't talk to us when we had the monk with us. Whitewashed wall and an Adam. Actually see the sign? No. Where's the whitewashed wall? Don't see that either. Way back. city. Thanks, pal. Now, are the raiders on the way or not? Let me go ahead alone. Okay, a monk is patrolling here. Also, Goophead is patrolling there. Ah, shucks! Ah! Ow! Fuck. Yeah, everybody save your points. Actually, it's ambush. 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 And you get the fuck away. I wanna see what they will do. Although, I don't think anybody else is gonna get involved right now. I know what the hemorrhoid cream was for. It was for the Diamondback captain. Uh-oh, this monk looks kind of restless. Oh no! Friendly fire could be a thing. Okay, she's on the mend, so I guess it's okay for now. Oh, and he's up. Marvelous.
Your ass is mine. I'll be digging you a fresh grave soon. I'll be digging you a fresh grave soon.
Yeah, then maybe don't miss. Oh shit. This is a very volatile situation. Okay, now he's in trouble. And these guys are just watching? Interesting. Okay, let's patch you up. Tactical team. Bitch! Oh no. maybe don't miss. Sludge! Ooh. Oh, okay, we are fucked. Although we do have one surgeon still standing. Let's see how far we can push it. Okay, now we are fucked. Yes, I can safely load now. So, is this before talking to the doc or after? I don't remember. Also, when did we quick save? So, doc. Anybody else ask again? No. Okay. Bye. And you check those guys. All the surgeoning. Here again, maybe.
I wish we had a doctor back in Rail Nomad.
You can still keep that. Okay, so if the raiders are gonna. Okay, there's a pipe going down. If the raiders are going to attack us anyway, we might as well rush in with the whole crew. And as it would appear, the monks are just gleefully ignoring all that. far is it patrolling? Okay, over there. Oh, okay, so we can take up positions here. Oh, there's another raider crew there. Careful then. No! Separate. Now, you go here. You go here. You go here. You go here. Okay, Ralphie has a lot of health points, so actually let's put you back here. Let's put Ralphie up here. Who still hasn't got the position? Oh my! Ow. Cutter, lubber. I want to get rid of that lubber, but... have normal grenades, bummer. Also, let's switch to this. Let's move up though. No, this and in turn. Oh! The monk is now in combat as well, or what? Okay, get back here. Oh, get behind the cactus. And show some leadership and such. Aren't you supposed to have like the thing where when somebody grazes close by then you hit them? Enter. Oh, that's a lobber too. Let's get rid of that one. Oh! Cute. Uh-oh. Fucking genius. Okay, at least I have a surgeon nearby. did hit somebody. Oh, did he hit Takayuki? That's bad. Nice. Goody. Oh, you have some for this one too. Bam! And you still have points to spare. Awesome. Okay, shoot this one. Wait. Who's still standing? Oh, there's one more. Fuck. Okay. Oh, well, try anyway. Oh, ow, shit. Bam. Reload. Well, now that you don't have the lenses anymore, can you carry a tad more ammo? Like one magazine more, maybe. Ugh. Okay, okay. Extra gunnery, I get it. So, do we get XP if we smash the remaining thing? Haha, yes. Okay. Do smash some more. Bam! Okay, there's one more. Whoa! I have an idea. So, things for a second. This is not as heavy. Let's take this apart. I think we already have one grip tape, but whatever. Oh no, we don't. Thank you. gives him a little extra weight buffer. And now I can go and talk to that guy over there. Hello. Oh dear. So, okay, let's ask again. Oh. No. Oh, this is a new advanced medic. Repeating the questions and now I didn't get to ask everything. Let's reload and ask again. So I gather we only have so many questions because he takes a sip between every point and what if I offered him squeezings? Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, I guess that will work. Fuck. Uh-huh. out any minute now. Oh, now we got to, okay. I guess he talked to us more when you give him squeezins. Right, I think we have gathered enough intel for one episode, so I'm gonna take a break here and carry on in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye bye.